sing badly.
What
do you do
with the BA in theater?
What is my life going to be? I can't pay the bills yet, cause I have no skills yet. The world is a big scary place, but somehow I can shake the feeling I might make a difference to the human race.
Monster.
That was nice.
Disappointing. The catering company laid me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought.
There.
Oh. What? There.
No, it sounds stupid.
Oh, come on.
When I was little, I thought I would be.
What?
A big comedian on late night TV.
Oh.
But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not.
Nope.
Oh well. It sucks to be me.
Oh, there's not a stop sign.
It sucks to be me.
Oh.
It sucks to be broke and unemployed and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kind of pretty. I'm pretty damn smart.
You are.
I like romantic things like music and art.
To be Brian
and Kate,
to not have a job,
to not have a date.
It sucks to be me.
Hey, Rod, Nikki, can you settle something for us? Do you have a second?
Certainly.
Whose life sucks more, Brian's or mine?
Ours. We live together.
We're closest people can
be. We've been the best of buddies
ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset. Every day is an aggravation.
Come on, that's an exaggeration.
You leave your clothes out. You put your feet on my chair.
Yeah.
You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
Suck?
Your life?
I suck?
I'm
hitting you correctly? Ha! I'm coming to this country for opportunity.
She's not in it.
I do work in Korean now, but I am Japanese.
But if I work,
I need a song we can all sing.
Sorry to bother you, but I'm looking for a place to live.
Why you didn't look all the way up here?
Well, I started in Avenue A, but so far everything's out of my price range. But this neighborhood looks a lot cheaper. Oh, and look, for rent sign.
You need to talk to the superintendent. Let me get him.
Great, thanks.
Yo, Gary!
I'm coming.
That's him.
Oh my God, it's Gary Coleman.
Yes,
Gary Coleman.
From TV's Ditching Strokes. I made a lot of money that got stolen by my folks. Now I'm good and I'm the butt of everyone's jokes.
I'm here. The superintendent!
I love you too.
It sucks to be you.
You win!
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now.
By having people stopping you to ask you.
What are you talking about with us?
and that's old.
It sucks to be you, you, you on Avenue Q.
Are they laughing at us?
We live on Avenue Q.
They're gonna love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys.
Welcome to Avenue Q.